फ्रेंड्स, हेलो, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन एंड आई एम आल्सो फिट एंड फाइन. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू पिक्चर टॉकिंग दैट व्हाट टू वेयर. आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू सी द पिक्चर क्लियरली, देन वी हैव टू ऑब्जर्व, देन फाइनली वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक. ओके, फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू सम पिक्चर्स. सी दैट, ऑब्जर्व दैट नीटली एंड क्लियरली. Lastly, I am going to ask you some questions. You have to answer me. Okay, we will discuss about last that one. Pictures. Now see here, students. This is the picture of winter season. Okay. See here and observe neatly. Now, Catty is standing here. Catty, she is a girl. Now, winter season is running. Catty, she is a girl. She wants to go outside for some work. Or she wants to buy some books from outside. Okay. So now what she have to wear? Winter season is going on. So what dress she have to wear? Now I am going to show you some dresses, pictures. So see a skirt. This is a picture of skirt. Is it? She have to wear skirt. Next, see a t-shirt. Is it? She have to wear t-shirt. And next, see a, this one is overcoat. Is it? She have to wear overcoat. In the winter season, it will be very cold. If we wear skirt, is it comfortable for us? Is it comfortable for Catty? No. She should not wear skirt. Okay, next, here t-shirt. Is it t-shirt is comfortable for her? No. T-shirt is also not comfortable for her. So now it's overcoat. In winter season, she have to wear overcoat and she can go outside for her work. Okay. We have learned the picture of winter season, Catty, skirt, t-shirt, overcoat. In winter season, she have to or we have to wear overcoat. So, you understand now winter season. So, now next, I am going to show you one more season now. See a student? This is the season of rainy season. Again, Catty, she is a girl. She wants to go outside. But it's a rainy season now. What to wear? She is thinking what to wear. We will help her. What to wear? Now it's rainy season. No, I have some work outside. I have to go outside. Then what to wear? What should I have to wear? If you have any work, you have to go outside to purchase your birthday dress, birthday cake, anything you want to purchase. But it's rainy season. So, before going outside, what dress we have to wear? So, I am going to show you some pictures of dress. See that pictures of dress. And lastly, you tell me in rainy season, what we have to wear and what Catty have to wear before going outside. So, here are some dresses I am going to show you. This is the picture of sweater. Is it? Sweater is comfortable for us before going outside in rain? No, it's not comfortable. Again, we will become wet in rain. Now next, here, this is the picture of jeans. Is it? Jeans we have to wear before going outside in rain? Jeans is comfortable for us? Is it? No, jeans is not comfortable for us. Before going outside in the rain, we have to wear this one, raincoat. It is correct, no? It's correct, no? Raincoat we have to wear before going outside. Yes, we have to wear raincoat because it's rainy season. Before going outside, we have to wear raincoat. Now, we learnt rainy season, Catty and raincoat, sweater, jeans. Comparing to these three dresses in rainy season, what we have to wear, Kathy have to wear. In winter season, all the three dresses, skirt, t-shirt and overcoat. Which dress we have to wear? We have to wear our Kathy have to wear in winter season. So we learn dresses, what to wear and seasons. Okay students, we will meet in our next class. See you soon students. Bye.